How did this happen? The same question I ask myself each day I am alone. What am I doing here? Nothing to do. Nowhere to go. Why me? Why us? Why not them? We were safe once. Happy. Together. Unaware. The enforcers look after us. Some are caring. Compassionate. But him. Not him.
Get up!
Together one day.
Life and death for many people.
But we're taking people out of the country. You wouldn't believe how bad these people are. We're stopping a lot of them. These are people.
It was an uprising. Stand for our freedom. People they chanted for days and then suddenly, nothing. Silence. Did they forget?
Worthless disgrace.
You don't belong in this country.
It's your own fault.
And you are nothing.
Nothing!
I'm getting you out. Pack your things. Come on, we gotta go!
I don't believe it. This is not real. I'm finally getting out of here. I can find her. I can find my sister.
Who the hell is she? That ruthless snake! Why did she do this?
Stopped her.
How could this happen?